Good morning. You should treat the kids on the bus the same way you treat your own kids. I wouldn't trade you guys for any other bus. We got 40 buses. I wouldn't trade y'all for any. That's exactly the way I feel. Good morning. I try to be a role model with the kids because the majority of the kids I pick up don't either have a father. They're still looking up to some basketball player or something like that they don't ever see. Somebody they see every day. Somebody they can come to and say, oh, Mr. James, you know, this happened or whatever. Morning, Ms. Partell. This is serious business. You've got a lot of lives at stake here. So it's very important that you be alert, you get a good night's sleep. Being in the military, man, for over 20-some-odd years, getting up at 5 o'clock in the morning. I've done that for so many years, so just don't bother me at all. Most of these kids, they're just looking for somebody just to be nice to them, somebody to say a kind word to them, and give them just a little bit of encouragement. You might even catch a girlfriend now. I didn't know you were that handsome. The progress reports. I give a dollar for every eight. Every kid on the bus. If I've been in the ministry and been a minister of God, one of our biggest teaching is to love. That's the number one commandment, is to love one another. And if you don't love them, then it's hard to deal with them. On this bus here, you have kids from all different races, all different backgrounds. Good morning. Morning, James. Morning. Sometimes I see a kid that's pretty cold, just standing at the bus stop, and don't have a jacket on. And in a case like that, when I come back on this evening, I'll bring that kid a jacket. One thing you gotta have is a lot of patience. You gotta have a little wisdom too, so you'll be able to think in certain situations.
Tells us to have a good day, and tells us to do well in school each day as we get off the bus, and greets us with a good morning every morning.
You looking good. Smile. I get the satisfaction from when I see them stay in school.
If you're going for the reserve program, what they do is, that's gonna give you 4 to 6 years of college. By your father being a working man and a single parent, that's gonna help you take some of that weight off of him. So I'm proud of you, I'm saying just hang in there.
Sometimes I do get a phone call from him just to say thank you, or thank you, Mr. James. And that really makes me feel good.